It is well into December, although this year the Festival of Lights, Hanukkah, is probably one of the latest that happens in the calendar year. It's not coming for a few weeks off, but we're going to present a song for Hanukkah, and it's written by a composer named Stephen Schwartz, who's kind of in the news these days. He wrote this very unknown musical called Wicked. So you will know him probably from his show tunes, but here is a beautiful Hanukkah song conducted by our assistant conductor and tonight's accompanist, Vlad Soloviev.